And today, we are going to get a first look inside a decades-long investigation. The Stearns County Sheriff's Office says it will release documents on the kidnapping and murder of Jacob Wetterling. Kaya Edwards joins us now with what we can expect this morning, and his family's calling this a dark day.
And you know, Lauren, first though, they're going to hold a news conference before those files can be released. The sheriff is expected to go over key elements from this case. This comes more than 2 years after Jacob's remains were found. And for his family members, yes, it represents another difficult hurdle in their 29-year journey.
From closed to public, the Stearns County Sheriff's Office will release the investigative files related to the disappearance and death of Jacob Wetterling. Danny Heinrich confessed to abducting and killing Jacob, who was only 11 years old that day in October 1989. Today, Sheriff Don Goodmanson will talk about the case before releasing more than 41,000 pages. It's a move the Wetterlings had challenged, saying some of the documents contained extremely personal information. But a judge ruled that, by law, investigative files should become public once a case has concluded. Just yesterday, Jacob's family released a statement saying, "It is difficult for us to relive those dark days. With time, our family is healing and getting stronger." They later say, "Our hearts hurt for anyone who is pained or hurt from the release of this file. Clearly, changes are still needed."
The Wetterlings end their statement by asking people to honor Jacob. As for the press conference, it's scheduled to start just after 10 o'clock this morning. Lauren?